Thank you. This is a little personal, but...
The eye? Right.
Thank you.
zombie got to you?
It wasn't a zombie that got my eye. I look back one. Second, make sure I'm breathing them. I turn back and find my... collapsed barbed wire fence. Too late to turn.
Ouch.
Yep. Ruben says it's 50-50. It's all good. Beats the alternative of feeding a zombie to any corpse.
out so I can move out back safely.
Sorry, Bob. I'll finish the job for you, okay? Ooh, maybe I do need a shower.
Thank you.
Bob won't be coming back.
I figured.
But I got the water back on.
Oh yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
Maybe I'll take a look.
Rubin's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Yeah. Thanks.
You're safe in here. Trust me. Nothing gets through these doors. Not on my watch.
Hey, Rubin.
Hey. There you go. I keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
Good news, then?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
What the fuck?
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from LA. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So what? We send a video of zombies chewing on me?
Nothing quite so crude as that, but we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
And I was looking forward to a drink at the bar. Okay, I'll go.
Whoa, I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
It's okay. I am immune. I can look after myself. Hey, we fell over. We have to get up again, right?
Right.
Tell them I'll be back. With proof.
Someone shouting. Good luck out there.
Stripper, she said. See the world, she said. Break into a zombie-infested CDC ghost town and test your blood, she said.